from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my